Kim Kardashian and Kanye West finally have a palace of their own. People reports that the power couple have moved out of Kris Jenner's Calabasas home and into their Bel-Air mansion with their daughter North and son Saint. The move actually happened a few weeks back, putting an end to their three-year residency with the momager. And now they're safe and sound in the $11 million home they bought in August 2013. Kanye even tweeted about the move, saying it feels good to be home. The house was under construction for quite a while and gave the place a reported $2 million overhaul. But some are saying that the move is only temporary, and maybe it's because they're going to move into their $20 million Hidden Hills estate. They bought that place in 2014 for $20 million, and it's rumored to have been remodeled with swimming pools, two spas, its own vineyard, and custom master closets. It must be hard to have this many options.